Their mom and dad were so happy to see him. They were kissing him all over and licking him and saying, "Oh, I thought you were lost." And so goodness and mercy were there with him. And you know what? God promises us that goodness and mercy will follow us all the days of our life, and we will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. And so that's a promise from God that goodness and mercy will follow us all the days of our life. Isn't that great? When we're trusting Jesus, we can depend on his goodness and his mercy to follow us. Okay. Let's pray. Father, thank you for this time together. Thank you for the nice bike ride that we had. Thank you that Charis and Zoe could come out here and be with us, and Mom and Dad, and for the great time that we've had together. And pray that you'll give them a safe trip tomorrow and give them a good night's sleep. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.